you go talk to Commander Baron. I've had enough excitement for one day. Lay still.
Don't move.
Thanks for getting us out of there, Sergeant.
Rivers, you want to explain to me what the hell happened?
We lost downtown.
I know that much. But how's that possible? What happened to our defense systems?
Alvin says one of our soldiers came with an order directly from you to reset the target settings for non-lethals.
He said what? All right. This is what I want you to do. Find whoever is responsible for sending that order. All the messengers have GPS tracking, so we're keeping tabs on their location. Find them and bring them to me.
Understood.
And Rivers, despite what I might say about our resident egghead, I truly have a hard time believing that my men are incompetent. So expect the unexpected. And you know what I mean by that.
Do you think the infiltrator's back?
We won't be sure until you find those messengers and confirm my suspicion.
Now that you mention it...
What?
One of our soldiers said that it looked as if one of our guys led Skynet's attack.
That only supports my case. As soon as you know what's going on, radio me.
Who's Perry? You mentioned him before.
The best soldier I ever fought beside. He was the one who brought me into the Resistance. It's actually a funny story. Years ago, when I was just a kid, I saw a Skynet drone attacking some guy. Without thinking, I grabbed a rock and jumped on it. The guy was screaming the whole time while I beat the metal to the ground. Only when I was done did I realize he was trying to stop me.
Seems you were a tough kid.
Life didn't exactly soften me much. To survive, I embraced the savage it made me. He was a Resistance scientist, and that drone was one of his projects. So you can imagine he wasn't too happy when I smashed it to pieces. But he wasn't alone. There was this huge guy with a rifle on his shoulder, almost choking with laughter. I sure made his day.
That huge guy? Was that Perry?
Yes, it was. Commander Perry was in charge of this division before me. That scientist later told me that was the first time he ever heard Perry laugh. Somehow, Perry and I connected. He taught me how to channel my anger and get it under control. He introduced me to Connor, and that's how I got to the 132nd.
Whatever happened to Perry?
Skynet got hold of our position. We had to leave our shelter. There were a lot of casualties, and he was one of them. He died a soldier. I'd never thought I'd be reminiscing about the day I met them. This may come as a surprise to you, but it was the first metal I ever destroyed.
Sounds like you were late in joining the Destroy Skynet campaign.
Before that, it was people, not machines. But that's a different story.
You want me to break radio silence?
They have a head start on us. At this point, we can't afford to lose any time.
Jacob, got a minute?
What's up?
I know you're busy, but I found something. Something I think you'll like. A tape from back in the day. I want to play it for you, but my boombox is busted. So if you're out there and find one that works, bring it to me, okay?
Can't you ask Jennifer or one of the other scavengers for help?
I already did, but they couldn't find anything. Just think about it, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, I'm seeing two GPS trackers. Those should be our guys. What the hell are they doing here? More plasma containers. Looks like Skynet's here for good. Flamethrower. If I could get close enough to take a picture.
half needs to be perfect. Got it!
Thank you.
storage facility. Keep popping up. If I take care of it, that might slow them down a little. Right, Skynet's listening. Time to look for the second tracker. That's where the outpost used to be. Destroying it slowed them down at least. Seems to be coming from here. Upstairs. Who left this here? It's probably a trap.
Better be worth it, Ryan.
Got to be here.
got him too. Oh, his goggles look intact. Let's see the last picture he took. The infiltrator. It's back. Baron was right. Commander!
Talk to me.
They're dead. Everything turned out the way you said it would.
Copy that. Get out of there. We need to figure out our next move.
You're still alive? Good. Apparently Skynet's got a real hard-on for you. So we figured why not use you as bait?
Aren't you afraid that Skynet will bring a lot of firepower if they know we're both here?
Afraid? No. Prepared for that eventuality? Yes. We've got eyes on the ambush site from every angle. If anyone shows up, it means they were listening.
What if it's one of our guys, or just a scavenger?
Too bad. We can't have anyone or anything sabotage our plan. Not this time.
This time?
We were very close once before. For years, we've been preparing for the final attack. But it took just one man to fuck everything up. That day, Perry, our previous field commander, died, and I inherited control of South Division. Since then, I've been making sure that no one fucks up again.
We've got movement.
Take position. What do you have?
A hooded man's walking down the street. Might be a scavenger.
Rivers, you saw him. Is it the same model? Is it the infiltrator?
I can't tell.
We're waiting for your signal.
I think that might be it.
You think?
Good enough for me.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire! Target down! I repeat, target down!
Go check him!
Eyes on the target. Proceed with caution.
Is he dead?
What the fuck? It's the target!
He can't get away. Fire at will!
He's in the open!
It's in the open! It's a fucking machine!
Thank you. It's inside!
Commander! We got it. We finally got it.
Good job, Rivers. Stay there. We're on our way.